the upper hand on Princess Morbux, it's time to bring in the big guns. School bullies, you have been assembled because I need you all to do me a favor. You are going to help me get the upper hand on one of the Powerpuff Girls.
What makes you think Big Joey and his gang would do anything for you?
Oh, Big Joey, need I remind you all? I have your snuggle toys.
Little Joey!
You monster!
I prefer businesswoman. The faster you take care of Bubbles, the faster you get your toys back. Now, go, bullies! Go! Yes! I don't know, Buttercup. I feel like this is a pretty good-sized meatball. Definitely good enough for the sculpture competition.
I beg to differ, Blossom. Our meatball should be so big, it literally stops people in their tracks. Aw, man, you see?
All right, we'll go bigger.
There she is!
Yeah! I'll have my Leaning Tower of Pisa in no time at all. Well, guys, are we in business?
No way, man, you're on your own.
Just give her back the time! Save yourself!
What the? Okay, Princess. Bubbles can't get me at home. I've got 17 levels of security here. Maybe I should just return the stupid octopus. Ugh. But then I'll be giving up my power. I hate giving up my power. What? A text from Bubbles? Knock, knock. Who's there? Me. Me who?
Me. At your window.
Bubbles! But what about my 17 levels of security?
You should have gotten 18.
Bubbles, I'm sure we can talk about this like... Hi-ya!
You can't hide, Morbux.
I warned you, Bubbles! Stay away from me! Oh, man. Is she crazy? It's just a stupid snuggle toy!
A stupid snuggle toy? Time's up, Morbux!